Hey, what's up? What, bro?
What I got? Remember what I was talking about?
Yeah, I do. What's this?
Check it out. What? You ready?
No, wait. No.
Snake room,
No.
Come on.
I didn't come for the snake room. I come for the snake room.
Alrighty, guys. Here we go.
What are you doing?
Anyone? Hello? Hey, buddy.
Yo.
Hey, what's up, bro?
What's going on, man?
Going on? Where are you? Are you up there?
Checking out some stuff in the attic. See what I've got.
What you got? Wait, hold on. Let me turn on the flash. Where are you? Can't see you.
Hi.
Hey. What you doing up there? Finding
stuff? Man, just trying to get some stuff ready for these new animals I got.
Oh, cool, man. What's with the baby?
Oh, I just bought her off Craigslist.
He's a cute little baby.
Oh,
hi, little baby.
Hey, doggy, what are you doing?
Hey, how are you? So cute.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, right. For what?
Snake room. Let's
no,
go.
No.
Come on.
I didn't come for the snake room.
I come
for
the snake room.
No. Came to look at your snapping turtle.
Cherokee top.
No, please.
That dog is huge.
Now, we're out here, guys.
Look at this snapping turtle. He was mentioning something about me feeding him later today for my channel or something. Look at him. What's up, my dude? Minding his own business. He's a little cold.
Yo!
Hey, what's up? What, bro?
What I got? Remember what I was talking about?
Yeah, I do. What's this?
Check it out. What? You ready?
No, wait. No. Bro. Chill. What?
You said you wanted a baby snapping turtle.
Oh, yeah.
This little guy right here is yours. Little baby common snapping turtle.
He's so cute.
What are you name him?
I like Godzilla.
You name him Godzilla?
Godzilla.
Well, he's yours.
No way.
And then
dude.
I got mine right here.
Wait, hold on. How am I supposed to take care of this guy? I don't have all the stuff.
Just a turtle. I'll show you to take care of him. We'll do a setup together. I'll set up mine. You'll set up yours. I don't have any stuff for you to use, but we'll take you over to the store and you can buy it yourself. And let's go.
Buy it myself.
Yeah, you can buy it yourself. Come on, let's go.
No, wait, no. What are you talking about? What do you mean buy it yourself?
I got you the turtle, and all you gotta do is buy all this other stuff.
Now you got me a gift, and now I have to buy stuff for it.
You just have to buy a tank, lights, filter, sand, rocks.
So $100.
No.
What kind of gift is this, bro?
You just gotta pay for the rest of the setup. Come on, let's go.
This sounds like an excuse for you to buy a snapping turtle for yourself. And you're like, well, I'm going to get one from my friend.
Yeah, dude. You're welcome. You know what? Comment below if Joey's being a dick.
Oh, my God.
Dude, he's so cool.
I know.
All right, bro. This is like one of the coolest gifts I've got so far. So let's go ahead and get him a new tank. That's Pet Supermarket.
Close my door.
Oh, okay.
Got him.
Go. He's feeling the sun on his face. He winked at me.
He did?
He did it again. He's so cute.
Look at this guy.
He's going to get so big.
I can't wait. Dude, this wind, it's going to blow you away, bro. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Dude, it's blowing you away. Godzilla. Hold on.
All right, guys, we're here in Pet Supermarket. We got to get ready for this turtle, man.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. But you know me. Wait, before we go to the turtle, I have to look at the fish.
Bro. All right.
Let's look. Look at this. So many feeders in one thing.
Oh, look at crayfish.
Is crayfish in here?
Yeah, look at the crayfish.
It's baby crayfish.
Little Godzilla, one day you'll be big enough to eat that. That's going to be your meal. And he's like, let me get it. I'm like, no, not yet. You're not ready.
I can't wait to watch him crush those things, bro. It's going to be insane. So we're going to walk around, look at everything. Look at these koi. We have more mollies, more goldfish. The usual at your everyday pet store, if I say so. We got little red tails, guys. Look at these little red tails. And that Frontosa, and a very rare Chandler's wildlife. Something happened?
No, I was just making eye contact with beautiful people.
Oh, okay. Thanks. I know I'm gorgeous.
I'm going to do my mating call.
Look at this guy.
I'm going to do my mating call to these
really?
Girls.
Really?
No. Oh.
There's one right there. You actually attracted one. That was pretty crazy.
Listen, we gotta get ready. We gotta set these guys up, okay? Because I got my baby, you got your baby. We gotta get them like a palace, baby. Let me come show you something.
All right, let's do it.
Come here. Oh, happy Buddha. Come on, we gotta get some happy Buddha.
No.
We gotta get some happy Buddha. Here, hold him right there.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and take him right there. Hey, buddy.
Good vibes.
You do this every time before every video?
Good vibes.
Are you gonna make the split? Okay.
Oh, God.
Chandler? What?
Hey, y'all wanna see my baby turtle? You want him? His name's Jeff.
it a real turtle?
Yeah, come hold my turtle.
Why do you think it's
blue? Come hold my turtle,
is it? I can't see it. I have my glasses on.
Get yourself a baby turtle. I'll tell you. There you go. Bam, baby turtle.
Hi. Oh my gosh.
Come on, hold my Buddha. Watch you hold the turtle. There you go.
So cute.
It's adorable.
Look at him.
You know what kind of turtle that is?
Snapping turtle. Snapping turtle.
Yeah. But they don't bite when they're babies.
Oh, hello.
It's the cutest thing ever, isn't it?
So sweetie. Is this really yours?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just like bring it like that?
Yeah. Yeah, we just walked around.
We had to set them up. We came and brought them to the store to set them up.
He has to choose all the stuff.
It's Christmas time, so you got to bring your kid and be like, do you want that? And the kid's like, yeah. For this one, it's kind of like.
Yeah, pretty much. It just sticks the neck out and is like, that's what I want.
But they've got everything you need in here. Let's see. Dry foods are pretty good, but you know, for this guy, it's cheaper just to feed them on your own stuff. You can do crickets, good protein while they're small. But honestly, you can get some scraps from the dinner table, pieces of steak, rat pups, stuff like that.
Sounds good to me.
So this would be good. This lamp right here, you want to get UVB bulb because that's like a daytime light. Good for their vitamins. Alright, give me my turtle back. The bits over. Go. Get out of here.
Be gone. Oh, the Buddha.
No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. I'm just playing around.
You can keep it though.
But anyways, this glow light will be good because that's natural daytime light. UVB is great. So we can use that. This one, that one's broken, so we got you a different one. This one would be good, because right now you're going to be using a 10-gallon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just need a smaller light. We'll get the right bulb for it. UVB would be good for right now. And also, we can do a basking light. I have one. I'll let you borrow it, so you don't have to waste your money.
Sounds good, bro. He's hooking it up.
Some greenery.
All right.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
So let's get two of these, because it's only a 10-gallon. You don't need a lot.
Okay.
So we got Happy Buddha, some plants.
I'm not, that Buddha's not mine. The Buddha's for you, right? Okay, so Chandler is not only the reptile whisperer of wildlife, he's also the women whisperer. Did you hear the mating call?
Like respect
that,
women.
That was the that was the mating call, and it worked. It worked. That was insane.
I know. I'm still single though.
All right, Slayers. So finished washing my sand. I got my flora. I got my little turtle rest. They're gonna be. This is when he's gonna go ahead and want to dry up. And there is our boy right there. There is Godzilla. Look at him. He's so cute. He's so beautiful.
I love him.
I love him so much. You heard that voice in the background, Godzilla? It's my women, Lily. What's going on?
Hey,
so we have everything going on over here. And here's our Whisper 20i. And we have our heating lamp, which I'm going to show you where we're set him up. And you'll see that for the first time as well.
I'm so excited.
I've missed you so much, women.
No. It's been quite a long time.
It's been so long. Like
I've been busy.
4 hours.
Sorry.
But anyways, so we're going to go ahead and set up Godzilla's tank right now. What do you think, guys? Let me know in the comments below what you think, if I should add some more. I mean, like I said, this is going to be temporary. Our guy over here is going to be growing so much. Look at him go.
Oh.
Taking his first steps as a child. So, but this is looking really great. Looking very, very, very tropical. Can't wait to get the water. Hey, where are you going, my friend? Where you go? Go ahead and get him.
Oh, my goodness. Why?
Look at him. Let's just grab him by his midsection. It's okay.
He's so cute.
He's absolutely adorable.
Well, hello guys. We can't be showing too much. This is a very secret thing. But this is where our man is gonna be living for now. So if you could go ahead and come check this out with me. So here is our enclosure right now. It's looking good. Little buddy wants to go ahead and go inside. Here you go. Come on, Godzilla. There you go. Enjoying your little home. We're going to turn on this thing. Look at that. Right into the water he goes. And here's our light. Right here. And that's it. Pretty much. He's just going to be wandering around. There's his air bubbles right now. And then he has his resting place to tan. This is perfect. It's absolutely perfect. So we're going to grab this and plug it in over there. Can you help me out here?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. Help me out here.
Where do you want me to go?
Plug it in. Over there.
On this side.
Alright, so it sucked this in. He's already swimming around. He's like, oh, what's that noise? What's happening? And there it is. He's right under. He's like, no, the flu. Please. Here, I'll put you right here, buddy. I'll put you right here. But there it is. Look at him just swimming around. Loving life. Hey, buddy. Hey. So it's going to be a lot of noise. There's going to be a lot of crickling. But pretty much. That's it, guys. Godzilla.
How do you feel?
He looks happy.
He looks so, so happy, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment and share these videos. Give it a good thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Booyah.